Morning, Peter.
Well, good morning and welcome to our ramble today. As you can see, we're going to Scotland and Nicking up. The weather's looking quite good and we're hopefully going to have a great day. There's 16 of us out on the ramble today.
So
that's a good number. And we used four cars. So here we are, we've arrived and set off on the walk. So bad at the moment, it's just a flattish walk. Here we go, going across the railway line, railway bridge now, and now the motorway, which is right after it. And now we're back into the fields, making our way through towards Nicky Nook. A bit of time to get over these stiles. Field there with the corn in, and getting near ready to harvest. Just a view out across. Looks like the windmill at Dewley's farm, the cheese place. A fine body of men we are. Quite a nice farm place there. Obviously been converted or built. It looks very nice. Just waiting for everybody to catch up again before we set off again. I want to leave everybody behind. Good chance to have a natter with everybody as we meet up and move around and talk to different ones. And here we are, starting to climb the top part to Nicky Nook. If you look on the background there, all purple, it looks really nice, does that? On the heather. And just looking through the camera doesn't give it justice what you actually see, so it's well worth going for a visit if you can go rambling yourself. Views are stunning on a day like this. And we just wait for people to catch up again and we can soak up the views that we can see. Come on, Mr. Pickin, you can do it. Good man. Gordon there's just struggling a bit at the back there, but he's able to do it and that's good. We all enjoy the walk together. And the ramble's as fast as the last one. Obviously putting a bit of a path in there for us to walk on. Save the erosion. That's the view from at the top now. All those Lakeland hills in the distance. And of course the usual place, the power station. See Blackpool Tower. And Peter was looking through his binoculars and he said he could just make out the Welsh hills there in the distance. So I'm just looking through them now. tether does look really nice there. Better than what you're looking at now. They're just doing the path that's behind us. You'll see the digger come down shortly. Oh, here we go. There's the power station coming into view. And Black Coombe behind it. And two silos just in front of it, which are at near Glasson Dock. There comes the digger. Life so much better now with these sort of machinery than what it was in the old days. There we go, down the path. Just having a small break before we head off the last little bit to the back to the cars. Just waiting again for the ones at the back to catch up again. I see Bernard and Paul there busy talking. Come on, you straddlers. Now we're getting towards the end of the walk, just in the distance, the cars under that bridge. And it's been a really good walk. Nice weather and good company, and we've all enjoyed it. So as we get into the end now, I want to thank you again for watching the video, and hopefully we'll see you next week. Bye for now.